My passion for science comes from an urge to understand the world around me and to help students and the society to understand the science and nature in a better way. My research area is electromagnetic theory in a broad sense, and electromagnetic phenomena are actually the basis for our existence and everything around us. I work at the Division of Electromagnetic Engineering, and at our division we handle a lot of different research questions related to electromagnetic theory and to the design of electrical devices. Myself, I am leading a small research group in electromagnetic theory with applied physics, in particular to the biomedical applications. And the group consists of me and two recently hired PhD students. My research can benefit society in many ways and has several potential application areas. Some of these applications are non-invasive diagnostics, advanced artificial materials, IT and telecommunications, optics, non-reflective coatings for defense applications, and medical applications, for example, new treatment methods for cancer. For example, I'm currently working on a method with which microwave radiation can be used to locally heat cancer cells that have ingested electrically charged gold nanoparticle suspension. And using microwave rays instead of ionizing X-rays can bring much less potential harm to the surrounding healthy tissue. My scientific dream is that my results will one day be a part of a multidisciplinary scientific advance in order to tackle a challenging problem for mankind, such as the treatment of cancer. My research area is strongly male-dominated, where no female researchers have left any major imprint in Swedish history. I'm extremely honored and happy to be selected as a laureate for the L'Oréal UNESCO for Women in Science program. It is great both as a recognition of my own research work and that I am able to inspire other young women and girls to a career in science.